Okay, so I'm almost on the towards the end of my patchwork anargali dress. You just think right how you can actually. I was just looking at all the pieces and the patches and putting them together, and I was thinking, God, this is crazy. I could be doing something for. I have so many orders that I need to get out. And yet, this is fascination, and it's fascination to two extremes. One is the passion for sewing and the creativity, but secondly is having that thing of making something unique and different. I mean, you all, I'm sure you are all aware of my love for the baby, my granddaughter, and I absolutely, absolutely love her to bits. And yesterday evening, she was here with me, and she comes up to me and she says, "Daddy, this is beautiful. Daddy, I like this." And she is dual languaged. She speaks Punjabi, Urdu with the rest of the family, and then she knows that Daddy speaks a lot of English. And she comes up to me and she'll say all the words translated into English. And do you know she knows how to press my right buttons? Even as a child, she is so intelligent that she knows how to actually get my attention. And even at the age of not even 2 yet, she still understands how to actually say the right things to me. So she comes up to me and she says, "Daddy, I like this. Daddy, this is nice." And when she says that, I just melt away and I want to work all night to create us something new and fascinating. So, this wasn't one she actually chose, funnily enough. It was one that I just saw. I was looking around and there was some maroon pieces of the Banarsi fabric that I had sewn recently a dress of. And I wanted to make that, but then I thought, you know what, I'll leave that because I wanted to combine that with some more Banarsi. So instead, I found this blue Banarsi with the embroidery, and obviously, I ended up doing that in the patches. Now, I've nearly completed this. I want to just hem it and then apply the lace on. And I'm just thinking on the kind of hemming. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I haven't got time. I'm supposed to get this finished off very, very quickly because I want to take it down and I want her to try it on. And then I've got to open the shop. I had a bit of a lazy day yesterday as well, where I've spent most of yesterday on the sewing machine and not in the shop. And obviously, shop is a livelihood, so I need to concentrate on that as well. It was actually quite weird. Yesterday, I had a phone call from a member, and she was requesting a tutorial. And she said to me, she actually requested a tutorial, and she said, "Can you put this tutorial on YouTube?" And unfortunately, that tutorial is already covered, but it's not something that I would put on the YouTube channel because of the fact that I have got to make a living from all this as well. Obviously, I'm sure many of you are aware, I put so much effort and time into giving these teachings. And I like to give free stuff, but you have to restrict yourself to where your money or where your income is going to come from as well. You just cannot afford to give away everything free. And the funny thing was that she turned around and she said to me, "Oh, you're really well off. You've got, mashallah, you've got a shop that's doing so well." And I think what people do not realize is with all that comes the costs and the headaches as well. Life isn't easy. I tell you, if life was easy, I would not be, probably not be sitting in the state that I'm sitting and doing the kind of hours that I'm doing. But we all have to work and we have to make a living as well. As long as we're trying to make the living the halal way, then there is simply nothing wrong with trying to earn a decent living. Now I'm gonna slightly pipe this with a little bit of a lace, and I'm going to be lacing this off in this this. I'm just preparing some patches for my sleeves. Now, I haven't actually cut the sleeves to shape yet. What I'll do is, first of all, I will finish them off and then go on to cutting the sleeve into size. They're just going to be short little sleeves of the patches. This, I'll pull them together, press them to size, and facing one another absolutely on the even edges, what I will do is cut this sleeve to size. She's only small, so